This project promises the future of gaming laptops. And I'm really excited about that.
There are two sides to every person. And with this project, we really try to dig deeper into the personality of a gamer.
ROG stands for the best performance, the best packaging, the best hardware design.
To me, this project was an opportunity to build emotion into the product.
如果用一句话带它的话，或许它谈的是形随机能，就是所有的形态的整合，它都必须带给玩家更棒的体验。When Republic of Gamers and BMW Group Design Works decided to collaborate on this, we had one mission in mind, and that was very simple. We wanted to create the future of gaming laptops, one that nobody has imagined before.
We really wanted the user to feel like they were almost going on a journey onto this kind of more aggressive gaming mode.
I think it really represents a holistic design effort that includes all our disciplines and our capabilities and brings it together and boils it down into one physical object.
Switching on the gaming mode is a very significant step. Having this kind of before and after makes the after even more dramatic.
It shows the elegance and the slickness and the functionality at the same time. I'm extremely proud of the result.
We have to look beyond what is immediately available, but without forgetting the core value of both companies, which is all about giving somebody that freedom, the performance, and the power to express themselves.